As you might recall, I took this Red Savina Habanero inside to protect it from the ravages of winter. It was by no means a guaranteed success, but I think the proof is in the pudding. This pepper will live to produce for another year.